Oh, it's, you gotta go back in, it's fine.
I'm about to draw. Yeah, yeah. Sorry. I just have to ask. If I'm warning Yamada, can he summon Mikazuchi?
You've got to ask a judge, sorry.
Judge. Hulk.
Judge.
Judge. If I'm warning Yamato, can he summon Mikazuchi?
I need to double check the text of Mikazuchi. Has it in his hand? Fair enough. No, Mikazuchi specifically says control, so it has to be.
Thank you.
Didn't want to go to your hand in case you didn't know you had one in.
No, I searched it. Yeah, I know he has it. It's all good. Thanks, Paul. Take care. Did you take Maxi? That's fine. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
is his effect, is the condition I can't have more than one? Or is
it applies to other copies from the hand, but they prevent them from summoning itself.
Okay, so, yeah, so while it's being chained, I can't summon it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
There you go. Try this again. I might have said my name, I'm not sure. But I definitely didn't say Battle Phase.
I just wanted to clarify that I didn't hear Phase correctly. If I miss here, opponent might miss here.
Let's go. guys. I still don't win, though. I pretty much can't win, as far as I can tell. I'm targeting this, obviously. If you got DD Grove reveal now, not Scoop. You get priority, so we're into game calculation, yeah? So that's the debunk. Right, it's, the chain doesn't work out, so I can't change it on top. Yeah.
I've got an extra card in the bag.
Thank you. So my arm might have enough strength to hold this position.
I have this ready for the tournament. I get my wallet out, right? And then I take $15 and a fucking ghost trick Jackross and negate their shit. And I'm like, no, I'm not dying today. Just $15. I put this in my hand, okay?
Shouldn't you send a normal here in case you have one in hand? And if you do, then you're bad.
I got cash.